Hello, I'm Krista. I'm a trainer with D2L. Today, I want to take a moment to show you about the annotations tool inside assignments. I'm already inside my assignment, and I'm going to drop down to Lenny. Let's evaluate and take a look at the annotations tool. When I go into his submission, I'll just click on his document. And once I do, the annotations tool pops right up. Once I'm there, I can go in and review his information and make annotations right on the document. So when I click here, I can use the pen to make a note. I'll just do a nice check mark. I can also use the highlighter to highlight things that are very important. And if I make a mistake, I can even use the eraser. Additionally, I can add notes right here into the paper. And I can also offer any additional text right here as well. Once I've gone through and giving him his other information for his score, I can publish, and now he'll have this annotated feedback as well as his score as part of his user progress and his grades. So that's a quick look at annotations. There you have it.